Assalamu alaikum everyone. Hi, I'm Rashid. Hope you are very well. Today I'm talking about 6 visiting places in Mumbai. Let's go.
Number 1. Gateway of India. Gateway of India, the best place to visit in Mumbai, was built in 1924 by George Villiers. And the best part, you don't have to spend a penny to enjoy the beauty of this iconic monument, which is often called the Taj Mahal of Mumbai. And the city has many such places that you can enjoy free of cost.
Number 2. Haji Ali Dargah. How about taking a trip with your family to one of the most popular religious shrines in Mumbai? Built right in the middle of the Arabian Sea. Yes, we are talking about Haji Ali Dargah that housed the tomb of Sayyid Pir Haji Ali Shah Bukhari. Feel the spirituality of this place with your ear while enjoying a panoramic view of the deep blue water. Number 3. Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus. Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus is another UNESCO World Heritage Site situated right in the heart of Mumbai. Built in the year 1888 during the British colonial period, the Victorian Gothic style of architecture. While you are there, don't forget to take a photograph with your family and kids. Number 4. Marine Drive. Walk hand in hand with your lover along the walkway at Marine Drive, witnessing the sunset huge reflecting on the vast Arabian Sea. It is an ideal place to relax and spend some romantic moments on a beautiful evening. This is also one of the popular places to visit in Mumbai at night. Don't forget to your hunger with some delicious street food available here.
Number 5. Snow World. Now, you can experience minus 10 degrees Celsius temperature in Mumbai at Snow World, another great place to have serious fun with your friends. Feel the natural snowfall, slide through the ice in a rubber tube, play snowball wars with your buddies, run down the ice slope screaming with joy, go ice skating and learn some snowboarding while you are in this really cool place.
Number 6. Elephanta Caves. Take a tour to this UNESCO World Heritage Site in Mumbai and get wonderstruck by the massive rock-cut cave that back to several centuries. It has 5 caves dedicated to Hindu god Shiva and 2 caves depicting Buddhist architectures. That's all.